Naomi is in the house.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. The greatest sports entertainment in the world. Well, regardless, the WWE fans here in Colorado Springs know their stuff, and they expect a show like no other.
Working for control. Ken, could you talk a little bit about Nikki? Will her recent decision to take on a manager reap benefits for her in this match tonight?
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Is it hot in here, or is it just Nikki Bella? Well, I guess either way, I'm sweating.
Dangerous impact to the neck. You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
You know, since day one here in WWE, Nikki Bella has proved she is way more than a pretty face. Nikki has great agility from her days playing soccer for fast ground and air attacks. And she's not afraid to fight fire with fire. And she's definitely the power member of the Bellas.
Nikki Bella stumbling some here. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back-and-forth battle up until now.
Slam the face to the mat with a very effective cutter.
Oh, man. He will never look the same. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
I've said it before, and I'll happily say it again. Nikki Bella has it all. I mean, the stunning beauty.
Great counter. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Whether you like it or not, this type of tactic is so smart. It leaves you completely open to attack.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Oh, man, Naomi is building some well-deserved momentum right now.
Oh, what a counter by lovely Nikki.
Michael, I wonder what she'd think about having me be her arm candy.
That pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
Talk about a move with bad intentions.
Here's a cover. One, two, this one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up. Okay, now she's just showing off. Head over heels with a flip here.
Oh, she really likes that move, huh?
What was your first clue? I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. You have to possess a different type of focus, and you don't get more of a direct shot than that. I really don't know how Nikki Bella's moving at all. She may need medical supervision here.
Oh, no kidding. We don't know the full extent of Nikki's injuries, but you can tell they're of a serious nature. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Big time strike there.
Plenty of can't-miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't-miss than this broadcast of WWE television.
What do you think they're talking about, King?
Probably going over strategy. What it's going to take to win this thing.
Inside the ring now. This is impressive. Nikki Bella's just waiting for the perfect time to strike. The perfect time to end this match. Here we go for the win.
I think they got it.
Go down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Look out!
And Naomi hits the ground hard.
Can she keep her down?
Maybe. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here.
They couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Man, she's making it look easy here.
Naomi is sizing up the situation.
Great reversal!
Are you watching this, King? Nikki just a force in that ring. Boy, do I just love this. I got the best seat in the house.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Oh, she's back in now. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Naomi gets out of that one. Nice move, Naomi.
He has all the athleticism in the world. What a move.
That was really impressive.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it going to take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
Great counter. She may be in no condition to continue this match.
She's definitely starting to feel the pressure here, guys.
Man, I can't believe her opponent has been able to weather the storm of all these finishers.
Yeah, and I'd say she's relying too heavily on her finisher. It's just not working for her tonight. It's time to try something else.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Back in the ring again.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh, no. I'm telling you, moves like that put the well-being of your vertebrae and your career in jeopardy.
Yeah, you could be seriously injured with that kind of move. Oh, what a counter by lovely Nikki!
Oh, there's the kick by Nikki Bella.
Stay down.
Nikki Bella is showing no respect. Does she ever?
Can she do it here?
This may be it. Two, dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Naomi gets out of that one. Nice move, Naomi.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me.
What about me?
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stop.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Getting back into the ring now.
roster on notice here.
Nice reversal.
She's the one applying it.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, Naomi.
I can't imagine the pain that must have been inflicted by that move.
Well, there's no way around it. If you're locked in a submission move like that, your only choice is to tap out.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.